If you watched CTV News,
it's backwards, it's out of date.
You learned a government website to help parents find daycare.
We only found four that did.
Is leaving them high and dry.
Your chances are next to nil.
For local breaking news, count on CTV News, Vancouver.